Hey guys, and welcome to today's video. Today is so exciting. It is my second annual Valentine's Day giveaway. I couldn't figure out if this was my second or third year, but we're just gonna go with second. So we are a few short weeks away from Valentine's Day 2019. I don't know if it's just me, but I'm starting to like the end of winter, spring holidays more than anything else in the entire universe. Nothing can replace Halloween and Christmas, but something about Valentine's Day, St. Patrick's Day, those holidays, they hold their own, and it's pretty exciting, and it's a time of year that I've been starting to look forward to. And of course, Valentine's Day is no exception. I always fall in love with Valentine's Day decor and Valentine's Day makeup. It's some of my favorite makeup, actually, is Valentine's Day collections. There is just something about it that obviously screams, I love you, and I immediately have to buy everything that has to do with Valentine's Day. So I know why you guys are here, and that is for the Valentine's Day giveaway. Just like I did last year, I just want to talk about a little bit what my mindset was going into this year's giveaway and why I picked the items that I did. This Christmas that just passed, I got a lot of items, and my sister got a lot of items actually, that I just fell in love with, and they were things that I currently use and love. And I'm also trying to make 2019 the year of well-being and wellness and just mental health, your personal health, just everything about just mind, body, and soul. And I wanted the giveaway to really represent that and be a reflection on how I'm feeling currently. And I also wanted it to be a thank you to all of you. My channel has officially reached 1,000 subscribers. I think we're at 1,010 subscribers-ish. So I also wanted to say thank you to you guys, and I wanted this giveaway to be a reflection of that and how much I love you guys. But now, without further ado, let me show you guys what this year's winner will win. So to start off, I wanted to give you guys something sweet and something that really represents Valentine's Day, and that is Valentine's Day candy. I didn't want to go too overboard with the sweets, but I had to include some. The first thing is these Tangy Zangy squares, which are sour candies. They are sour, wild fruit, natural colors, and flavors. And I've had these before. They are so good. They are so delicious. You can't do a giveaway for Valentine's Day without sour candies. Sour candies are some of my favorite candies for any holiday, actually, and so I had to include these in the giveaway. The next thing is one of my favorite candies of all time, especially around the springtime. That is jelly beans, and this is a bag of just very cherry jelly beans. Now, everyone knows that cherry is like one of the best flavors. I also wanted to stick with a theme of only red candies, as you guys can see. This whole video has a red theme going on, because it wouldn't be Valentine's Day if it wasn't. And then last but not least, I thought this was so cute. It is a Valentine's Day candy box, and I thought this looked so good. It is a box of assorted candies. You could actually reuse this box if you wanted to. It is a plastic container. So let me read to you what is inside of this box. So we have cinnamon hearts, gummy hearts, chocolate, Valentine flavored chocolate to be exact, assorted gumballs, and jelly cherry hearts. So these are some of my favorite candies all in one box. I thought this would be so cute. And even if you're having like a Valentine's Day party, you can leave this out for your friends, or you could just snack on it yourself. I would probably snack on this myself. I was gonna get one for myself, but I thought, that's a little bit extreme. Let me just get this for the giveaway. But I'll probably end up going back and getting myself one of these boxes, because I thought the box was so cute and you could totally reuse it again. And just everything about this, I love it. So now let's get into the beauty products that I included in this year's giveaway. So the first thing is this cute box of 3 exfoliating sponges. I am obsessed with loofahs. This is my all-time favorite thing in the entire universe. Just over the last year, I started collecting loofahs. I like to change my loofah every month or so, or every couple of weeks, just because after you use it a couple times, they do tend to get a little dingy. So this is a box of 3 of them, so this should last you at least 6 months. And I thought that that is super cute. They come in these really natural colors, green, gray, and beige. Again, this is something else that I was totally gonna buy for myself, but for Christmas this year, my mom gave me a few loofahs, so I'm good to go right now. But I'll probably, once I run out, go back and see if they have another one of these boxes. I'm a sucker for gift sets, and this was just so cute to me that it comes with 3 in the box. And it is by the brand Live Green. It is exfoliating loofahs. Keep clean and exfoliated with this set of loofahs. Run under warm water and apply soap. Lather, exfoliate, and rinse for overall soft skin. I tend to use this mostly on my body. I don't really think you can use this on your face. You probably don't want to use this on your face, especially if you use it on your body. You should have one for face, one for body. But just in love. And you could actually touch them. There's a little hole in it and they are so soft. Jealous of whoever wins this because, again, loofahs, I am obsessed. Then the next thing, this was sort of an afterthought. So I was in Marshalls, and again, I wanted these things to be things that maybe you wouldn't pick up yourself. I felt going to places like Marshalls and TJ Maxx, if you watch my blog, that's where I did most of this shopping. I wanted it to be things that you wouldn't find in a standard store. This item is a lemon vegetable soap made in Italy. Now, this is a body soap, or you could use it for your hands, wherever you feel like using it. It's not a face soap though, so definitely just body or hands. But the smell of this is amazing. So I had the bag of giveaway stuff in my room for about a week, and then I moved it down to the basement where I film. It literally made the entire room smell like fresh lemons. So I'm also jealous of whoever gets this because the smell of it is literally to die for. And it comes in this cute gift wrapped package. And again, you could probably use this with the loofahs. Just scrub it onto the loofah, scrub it on your body, and I cannot stop smelling it. It is delicious. Then I know I keep saying I'm excited about everything, but this next piece I am actually excited for, and it is actually something that my sister and some of my friends said that they wanted to enter this giveaway just because of this one prize. And don't worry, I told them that they were not eligible to win this giveaway. I wanted it to give to one of you guys. It is this mega box of bath fizzers. So it is Get Fruity bath fizzers in the scents orange and lemon. And look at the packaging. Let me actually count how many it comes in, because this is heavy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13 bath fizzers / bath bombs. And again, the orange ones are orange, the yellow ones are lemon. Even this smells delicious. And I thought it would go with the lemon soap to keep like a common theme. And I know that spring is coming and lemon is a very, and citrus is a very fresh scent. And I thought it would be something that a lot of people would like. Oh, I just love this. And I'm so jealous of whoever gets this. I was tempted to keep this for myself, but I said, I'm gonna give it away to one of you guys. And then last but not least, in the beginning of this video, I said that I wanted to get things for you guys that I'm currently using and I'm currently loving. And so this last item is something that I use almost every single night before I go to bed. It is an essential oil diffuser. And actually, fun fact, this is the exact one that I use. It is by the brand Spa Room. I absolutely love this oil diffuser. Let me tell you guys a mini story time. So my sister actually got an oil diffuser for Christmas, and she got this really big fancy one. And I said, I want an oil diffuser, but I want something that I could leave on my nightstand or on my dresser. And I also liked that this has a faux wooden finish, but it's something that blends in with your room instead of being an eyesore. And I'm not saying that my sister's is ugly, because it has a light in it and it changes colors. This one has a light in it too, but only around the edges. And I don't know, I just felt that I don't personally have a bookshelf, but I thought that you could totally put this on like a shelf with like books next to it, and it would just look so aesthetically nice. And it also doesn't make condensation on things around it. So I leave this on my dresser right underneath my mirror. And at first when I did that, I thought there was going to be water all over the place, but I know nothing about essential oil diffusers, and it leaves no condensation. So you don't have to worry about that. It doesn't drip. It has multiple settings. So you could either have the light on, the light off. You could do it with consistent spray. It sprays out of the top. Consistent sprays, or just a couple of sporadic sprays every couple of minutes. And it says it goes up to 16 hours of soothing mist. And it's also, don't quote me on this, but in my opinion, it's also super safe, better than like a candle. So I've fallen asleep with this on in my room, and then I'll just wake up and turn it off. And depending on the types of oil you put in it or how much you put in will determine the scent and how much the scent fills the room. And speaking of oils, I am also giving you guys a set of 3 essential oils. These are also scents that I already own, actually. These are some of my favorite scents. One is peppermint, one is sweet orange, and one is lemongrass. Is it in that order? Yes, it is. Peppermint, orange, lemongrass. These are some of my favorite scents. They are very clean. Peppermint, I actually made a mistake. I put about 7 drops of peppermint in my oil diffuser one time. I left it on for like a couple of hours, and let's just say when I walked into my room, it smelled like I filled the entire room with candy canes. And it was just very overwhelming, but not bad though, I have to say. Essential oils, because you water them down and they are pretty much diluted, so it's a very diluted scent. Even if you do a lot of drops, which I wouldn't recommend at all, but even if you did that, like I did myself, the scent is very strong, but it's not bad. So here you have peppermint, orange, and lemongrass, very clean, neutral scents. I would even recommend putting this diffuser in a kitchen when company comes over. Again, it's much safer than having a candle. And this is the oil diffuser I use. This is the scents that I use. I would highly recommend oil diffusers to anyone, honestly. It is very good for de-stressing and just relaxing. And I thought this would be so fitting with my giveaway for this year. So there you guys go. I hope you guys are just as excited as I am for this year's giveaway. So now I'm going to tell you guys how you can win. So basically, you must be subscribed to this channel as well as my vlog channel. Both of those will be linked down below. For bonus entries, you can also be subscribed to Cambridge Street Films, which is my third channel that not many people know about. You can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram and Snapchat and all of that. Leave a comment below letting me know what you're excited about for Valentine's Day this year. Like, share, and subscribe. I am looking for somebody who is super active and somebody who is just as excited about Valentine's Day as I am this year. You can also use the hashtag Emily's Valentine's Day Giveaway 2019. This giveaway is open to everybody. Also, let me know in the comments below where you guys are from. The winner will be announced Saturday, February 9th, approximately 1 p.m. Eastern time. Again, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, and also while you're down there, hit the subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.